Plan, they're still on us!
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive!
What the hell is that?
Chance overreaction! It's called a vulture! Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs!
Up ahead! Clear the way!
Fort Revolve!
The historical site? There's nothing there!
It's not what's there! It's what's underneath it!
Hang on!
James, careful! This bike's an antique!
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Hey! The vulture's back!
Watch it! It's trying to burn us out! Watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing?
Look out!
landing like that.
Screw the bike! I can't take another landing like that!
Shoot the guns!
Come on, Dad! Bring that vulture down!
Engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Drop pods!
Think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Marcus, this locust burial site. Have you been there?
Once. 25 years ago, James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the grubs' bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know yet. That's the one nice thing about being old. You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
Wind's picking up.
Yeah. Nothing to worry about yet, though.
Keep your eye...
Wait. What the hell was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
Hey, there's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live.